Well, I am Dr. Chandrika Shekhar, practicing as an obstetrician and gynecologist at Chirag Hospital, JP Nagar, second phase, Bangalore. I also visit as a consultant at Malati Manipal Hospital, Jayanagar 9th block, and Apollo Cradle Hospital, Jayanagar 5th block. Well, coming to treatment of the pelvic floor disorders, you can divide into two types. One is a conservative treatment or non-surgical treatment. The other is the surgical treatment. First, we'll always go for a non-surgical treatment. Non-surgical treatment involves increasing the tone of the pelvic muscles or the perineal muscles by doing regular exercises. This is routinely called as Kegels exercises. Kegels exercises involves strengthening the different muscles of the perineum by different activities that is taught by the gynecologist or the physiotherapist. Again, we have what is called as some yoga poses also, which gives rise to relief from these problems. And in yoga, we also have what is called as doing of Ashwinimudra along with the pranayama. In this Ashwinimudra, we strengthen the basal chakra or the sex chakra, by which we are going to relieve the problems associated to the perineal area. When all these factors will not give any relief, then we have to go to the next procedure of surgical method. In surgical method, we'll take over the laxity of the perineum by repairing the laxity and pushing up the organs that has come down due to the pelvic floor disorder. That is, for example, when the bladder has come down, we try to push up the bladder and give support for it by stitches. And when the uterus has come down, depending on the descent of the uterus, that is the degree of the descent of the uterus, we try to push up the uterus and give it support. When the degree of descent is excessive, wherein the whole of the uterus is coming out of the vagina, that time, depending on the symptom and the age of the patient, we have to plan in removing the uterus from below. Also, if it is a problem with defecation, the proctologist will look into the problem and repair it accordingly.